Hi, here in this given problem, radius of the